Let us see our second branch. It is about construction of histogram. Here we have few steps. Step 1. If the class intervals given are inclusive, convert them into exclusive form, since the histogram has to be drawn for a continuous series. Step 2. Choose a suitable scale on the x-axis and mark the class intervals on it. Step 3. Choose suitable scale on y-axis and mark the frequencies on it. Step 4. Draw rectangles with class intervals as bases and the corresponding frequencies as corresponding height. Histogram with varying base width. Modified length of any rectangle is proportional to the corresponding frequencies. So, density equal to frequency of class by length of that class into least class length.